Hey everybody, welcome to Cooking with the Lights Out.
Today we're making quiche.
I like to bake and Annie loves to cook, so we make the perfect team. Here I am rolling out the dough for the crust.
For the filling, I'm chopping up onions, garlic, and broccoli. Sauté in butter until softened.
Time to grate the cheese.
Whisk up 4 eggs, add 1.5 cups of milk, and some salt and pepper for seasoning.
Pour in the filling and top with cheese.
Pour in the eggs and milk, bake at 350 for 50 minutes.
Enjoy!